the songs of Boxcar Willie, how they take me back again to my childhood days in Blaney, when I saw my first steam train. She was standing at the station with her smokestack black and tall, and she left for Enniskillen, heading on to Donegal. Now the first time that I rode this train, oh how my poor heart bled. I was just another emigrant on my way to Hollyhead. I was leaving home that morning to seek fortune and fame, so I left Castle Blaney upon the GNR steam train. The farmers working in the fields, they always knew the time, as I listened to her whistle as she thundered down the line. She took many folk away from home and brought them back again, but now she's gone forever, that GNR steam train. She carried freight and livestock from factories and from fairs. She also took the pilgrims to Lothdare to say their prayers. Going to an Ulster final, she was really loaded down, as she steamed away through Ballybay to the game in Clonus town. Now Taylor's Tunnel is no more, and the footbridge is now gone. There's a row of red brick houses where the railway gates once swung. There are many men in Blaney who wish they were kids again. You could flirt in court and lose your heart on the GNR steam train. The farmers working in the fields, they always knew the time, as I listened to her whistle as she thundered down the line. She took many folk away from home and brought them back again, but now she's gone forever, that GNR steam train. Final journey, she was shunted to the side. The people mourned her passing like a dear friend who had died. I saw big men broken-hearted, their tears they fell like rain, when they said goodbye forever to the GNR steam train. So Boxcar, blow your whistle and imitate your train. GNR or Western Union, to me they're both the same. They are now a part of history, but the memories remain. How I'd like to stop and listen to the whistle of a train. Farmers working in the fields, they always knew the time, as I listened to her whistle as she turned.